you.
I'm fine too. Our act about discrimination in education of boys and girls.
Shall we start?
By all means.
I'm doing my office work. Don't disturb me.
Listen,
what?
If our daughter wants to study, please let her study.
You don't know the bird is very bad. So if we had a boy, we can send him out.
But now these days, girls are not less than boys. Why don't you understand? I can't study, so I want my daughter to go out and study further.
Go, oh, she's to be like you. But I can't send my daughter to out for study further.
But why? What can't you say that?
I don't want to argue with you.
Priya, your father is not listening to me. He is not ready to go to send you to Delhi.
I can't go so soon.
So what will you do? So please go and convince her.
Papa, I
won't
talk to you.
I don't want to talk to you.
But what is the problem of me in sending me out to study further?
If you want to study, so then you study from our place.
But I want to be an IPS officer like Mrs. Kiran Bedi, who is the first female IPS officer all over India.
Better don't argue with me, okay? Go just from here. Come here. Priya, mom, come here.
What?
I think you both have gone crazy.
But why?
You don't know. You don't know if we made our son an IPS officer, he will give us money. And if we make our daughter an IPS officer, he will give us in-laws family.
But she's our daughter. If she doesn't give it to us by earning money, so what? But at least it will become her life.
Don't talk to me, okay? Just come here.
Your father is not listening to me.
What should I do?
Let me think. Actually, I have an idea. I have some money that your grandmother gave me for your wedding. Now, take it and go away here. Go away from here and prepare for your IPS exam.
If my daughter goes away like this, then what other people think about me? Priya, come here. I'm agree with your decision. Now you can go for a study further.
What are you saying?
Yeah.
Are you serious, Papa?
Yeah, I'm serious. Now you can go.
Okay. After 3 years.
Hello.
What are you? I'm fine. Are you?
I'm not fine.
What happened?
I didn't clear my IPS exam.
What are you saying?
Yes, Papa.
You did clear.
Yes, Papa, I did clear my exam.
Priya, you wasted my money and I told you that you should get married.
Papa, just calm down.
What calm down?
I just want to see your reaction. After all this, your feeling is the same.
Show, tell me what happened.
I cleared my exam.
Are you serious?
Yes, Papa.
So, I'm very happy and it is a good news for me.
Now, I'm going for my training.
Okay, beta, God bless you.
Now, you tell this good news to Mama.
Okay, beta. Priya, mom, come here. I have a good news for you.
What?
Our daughter has cleared IPS exam.
What are you saying? Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious.
I told you, na. The girls are not less than boys. She can also imitate the name of parents like boys.
Yeah, I'm so sorry. I was wrong and you were right.
I am so happy you understand. Thank you so much.
We want to give you that message through this act. If she girl wants to study, then let her study. She is not less than the boy. If she gets a chance, she can also do a lot. Last but not the least, those girls who have fight for their rights, the right to live in peace, the right to be treated with dignity, the right to be treated equality and opportunity, every girl has the right to an education. Thank you.